a second person diagnosed with the coronavirus in New Jersey, this time in Englewood. The mayor tells me that the patient waited so long for their results that he actually had to put a call into Governor Murphy fresh out of surgery to speed the process along. Now, what was the reason for this delay? There's only one lab in the entire state that does this testing.
I looked in on the individual late last night to make sure that they were in good spirits.
Right now, the patient is in self-quarantine at home, and reports indicate that she's a 30-year-old female lawyer who works at the same Manhattan law firm as the lawyer from Westchester, the second New York State resident hospitalized with the virus. The mayor says that his residents are on high alert.
People who are concerned about the interactions that they have in different parts of the community, going into coffee houses and so forth.
But being careful.
They are washing their hands more, they're taking greater precaution, they're more elbow and fist bumps than there are handshakes that are being exchanged.
Are you bringing hand sanitizer with you everywhere?
Yes, everywhere, all in the bag in my pockets.
Mayor Wild says it's business as usual here in Englewood, and that includes the schools. They remain open. In Englewood, Emily Young, New Jersey News Network.